In this video, I will provide a brief overview on how to search for a submission in Editorial Manager. A simple submission search field is available in the top right of your navigation bar on your editor main menu. First, type in any part of the manuscript number, title, or any author name. Next, to run the search, either press Enter on your keyboard or select the search icon. The results appear as a standard search result grid, just as they would for the full submission search. Editors with the appropriate permissions will see search submissions at the left side of the editor main menu, which offers advanced search options as compared to the simple search. Click the link, and the search submission selection criteria screen will be displayed. Fill in the search options. Select the criterion first, as the selector and value list may change depending on what criterion the user selects. The is/isnot column is used to create negative statements. Selecting is not will negate the search term. For example, to search for all submissions that are not a letter to the editor article type, use the expression criterion equals article type is not value equals letter to the editor. The selector column controls how the value will be applied. The options will depend on the criterion chosen. For example, text fields offer different selectors than date fields. The value box will be either a box for entering specific text or it will contain a dropdown of already defined values, such as a list of all article types or document status terms that have been created in the journal. The required format for date entry is 2-digit month/2-digit day/4-digit year. If the date is not entered in this format, editors will be required to re-enter the date in the specified format. To add a second set of criteria, click the Add button, and a new row is added to the search definition table.
Or in an operator, allows to the joining of multiple search statements.
To delete a row of criteria, click the Remove button. Click the Search button to run the search.
A series of controls appear at the top of the search results grid if there is at least one submission found.
Save search to save the search. Please watch the Saving Searches in Editorial Manager video for more information on saving searches. Download search results to download a Microsoft Excel file. And search again to go back to the search screen where you can modify the criteria and options. Depending on your editor permissions, your results may include all matching submissions with the journal, or may be limited to only submissions you are handling as an editor. Results will never include submissions for which you are one of the authors. Search results are displayed with all the action links that you would normally have access to from folders in the editor's to-do list. This means that you can work interactively from the search results page. Results are displayed in Power Grid format, allowing you to change the sorting, column order, and more. Your choices will be remembered and applied to your next search. Search results can be sorted by toggling the up-down arrow on column headings.
The current sort column has a highlighted arrow as shown in this screen.
Up to 100 records can be displayed at once, using the selector at top right. Setting a lower number allows the page to load more quickly. Click and drag column headings to rearrange, or the dividing line between headings to resize. If you do not see as many results as you expect, click the Advanced Criteria option, linked at top of the criteria table. These options are saved in your account or in a saved search definition. If you have questions about the search options available for your role, please contact your journal manager. This is how you can use the search submission feature in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.